Dear students, welcome to second year classes. In chemistry, total 12 lessons are present. First, in the chemistry, solutions is one of the most important topic. So, what are solutions? Solutions means two or more than. Two or more than components combines to form homogeneous mixtures. So these mixtures are called solutions. Okay. So what are solutions? Solutions means two or more than two components combines to form homogeneous mixtures. So these type of mixtures are called solutions. So what is the meaning of homogeneous mixture? Homogeneous mixture means it looks like only one layer. So these type of mixtures are called homogeneous mixtures. For example, cane sugar in water. So this is the example for the solutions. And next, another example for the solutions. Ethyl alcohol, C2H5OH. Ethyl alcohol in water. This is another example for the solutions. Okay, once again, what are solutions? Solutions means two or more than two components combines to form homogeneous mixtures. So these type of mixtures are called solutions. Okay, examples for these solutions: cane sugar dissolved in the water and ethyl alcohol dissolved in the water. So this is example for the solutions. And next two, the solutions. In these solutions, we discuss about the binary solutions. So what are binary solutions? Binary solutions means the solutions which contain only two components. The solutions which contains only two components are called binary solutions. Okay. So what are binary solutions? Binary solutions means the solutions which contain only two components. This type of solutions are called binary solutions. The binary solutions, every binary solution contain two type components. They are number one, solute, and next number two, solvent. Every binary solution contain two type components. Their first one is solute and second one is solvent. So what is the solute? Solute means the small quantity of component present in the solution. This is called solute. Small quantity or small amount. Small amount component present in solution. This is called solute. And next, solvent means a largest component or largest amount of component present in solution. Okay. Yes, students, once again. So what is the solute and what is the solvent? Solute means small amount component present in the solution. This is called solute. And next, solvent means a largest component or amount of component present in the solution. This is called solvent. Okay. For example, example 0.1 gram 0.1 gram of sodium chloride, that means NaCl, 0.1 gram of sodium chloride dissolved in 1 liter of water. 0.1 gram of sodium chloride dissolved in 1 liter of the water to form a solution. So in this solution, 0.1 gram of sodium chloride is a solute and 1 liter of water is a solvent, because the small amount, 0.1 gram of sodium chloride is a small amount of component present in the solution. So it is a solute, and 1 liter of water, so it is a largest component or large amount of component. So water is a solvent. Okay, once again, so what are binary solutions? Binary solutions means the solutions which contain only two components. These type of solutions are called binary solutions. Okay, and next to every binary solution contain two components. The number one solute and number two solvent. So what is the solute? Solute means less amount or small amount component present in solution. This is called solute. And next, solvent, a largest or large amount component present in solution. This is called solvent. Okay. So, example, a small amount, that means 0.1 gram of sodium chloride dissolved in the 1 liter of the water to form a solution. So, in this solution, sodium chloride is a solute and water is a solvent. Due to a small amount of, that means 0.1 gram of sodium chloride, so this is small amount, and 1 liter large amount of water, so this is a solvent. So this is about the binary solutions. Okay, solution definition, binary solution definition, these are two very important for the 2 marks questions. This is also 2 marks question in IB. Next one is classification of the solutions. The solutions are classified into below 3 types based on the physical states of solute and solvent. So what are they? They are number 1, gaseous solutions, and next number 2, liquid solutions, and next number 3, solid solutions. These are the 3 types of solutions are classified into solutions. So solutions are classified into mainly 3 types based on physical states of solutes and solvent. They are number 1, gaseous solutions, number 2, liquid solutions, and solid solutions. And next, what are gaseous solutions and what are liquid solutions and what are solid solutions? So gaseous solutions means the solutions in which always gas act as a solvent. These type of solutions are called gaseous solutions. Once again, the solutions in which gas act as a always solvent. So these type of solutions are called gaseous solutions. And next, what are liquid solutions? Liquid solutions means the solutions in which liquid act as a always solvent. So these type of solutions are called liquid solutions. And next, what are solid solutions? Solid solutions means the solutions in which solid act as a always solvent. So these type of solutions are called solid solutions. Next, gaseous solutions classified into 3 types. They are number 1, gas in gas type solutions, and number 2 liquid gas type solutions, and number 3 solid gas type solutions. So these are the 3 types of gaseous solutions. First one, gas in gas type solution. Second one, liquid gas type solution, and third one is solid gas type of solutions. So first one, gas in gas type solutions. So in this type solutions, always gas act as a solvent and another gas act as a solute. For example, gas in gas type solution, example, oxygen mixed with nitrogen. Oxygen mixed with nitrogen. This is best example for the gas in gas type solutions. And next to liquid in gas type solutions. So in this type of solutions, the gas always act as a solvent and liquid act as a solute. For example, liquid, water, and gas, anytime air. Okay, so chloroform mixed with nitrogen. Chloroform mixed with nitrogen. This is one type of example for the liquid in gas type of solutions. And next, solid in gas type of solution. In this type of solutions, gas acts as a liquid solvent and solid acts as a solute. Example, in solid in gas type of solutions, example, camphor mixed with nitrogen. So example for the solid in gas type of solutions, camphor mixed with the nitrogen. And next to second one is liquid in solutions, that means liquid solutions. These type of liquid solutions remain classified into 3 types. They are number 1 gas in liquid type solutions, and number 2 liquid in liquid type solutions, and number 3 solid in liquid type solutions. First one, gas in liquid type solutions. In these solutions, liquid always act as a solvent and gas always act as a solute. And next, second one, liquid in liquid solutions. In these solutions, liquid always act as a solvent and liquid always act as a solute. And next, third one, solid in liquid solutions. Liquid always act as a solvent and solid always act as a solute. First one, gas in liquid, example, oxygen mixed with water. This is example for the gas in liquid type solutions. And next, second one, liquid in liquid type solutions, example, ethyl alcohol, C2H5OH, ethyl alcohol mixed with water. So this is example for the liquid in liquid type solutions. And next, third one, solid in liquid type solutions, example, glucose mixed with water. So this is example for the solid in liquid type solutions. And last solution classification, third one is solid solutions. These are also classified into 3 types. They are number 1 gas in solid type solutions, second one liquid in solid type solutions, and third one is solid in solid type solutions. Once again, solid solutions remain classified into 3 types. They are, first one is gas in solid type solutions, second one is liquid in solid type solutions, third one is solid in solid type solutions. So gas in solid type solutions. In this solution, solid is always act as a solvent and gas is always act as a solute. Example, the mixture of hydrogen in palladium metal. Mixture of hydrogen palladium metal. And next, second one is liquid in solid type solutions. In these solutions, solid act as a solvent and liquid act as a solute. Example, acetic acid CH3COOH mixed with the charcoal. So this is example for the liquid in solid type solutions. Next, last one is solid in solid type solutions. In this type of solution, solid act as a solvent and another solid act as a solutes. Example, all type of alloys, that means copper mixed with the gold. So this is best example for the solid in solid type of solutions. So these are about the classification of the solutions.